Alright, so today's episode is all about relationships. And I'm not talking about the whole boyfriend-girlfriend relationship. I'm talking about the relationship, like, bond that you make with your friends and, like, family members and cousins and everything. I've watched a lot of the bonds that I've formed break. Because, some because of me, because they weren't going anywhere. But a lot of them because the feeling was mutual. Like, the friendship wasn't going anywhere. Or sometimes you just drift apart. I made this video because I'm realizing, like, I already knew that, like, my friends eventually would have to go to college and everything, but now it's really starting to hit me. Like, I'm only a junior, but all my senior friends are leaving, and now me and my junior friends are talking about what college we're going to, and, like, how we're all going to different colleges, and a lot of my friends are going to the same college, I think, just luckily, but, a lot of them are moving, and I want them to know how much I appreciate them having a bond with me. Like, for instance, most definitely, if you get anything from this video, appreciate the hell out of all the fun times you have with your friends. It doesn't matter what craziness it is. Like, me, my friend Jesus, Evan, and we will go, like, all of my friends, we go to my friend Dylan's house, female, and we watch crazy movies, we watch Frozen, we watch plays and everything, because we're drama geeks. We have bonfires, we have paint wars, you can see on my Instagram. It's crazy, we do a lot of crazy things, and, like, even though me, Dylan, and all my other friends, a lot of my other friends are going to the same college, it's, like, still kind of sad to see the friends that aren't going to the same college, like, go. But I'm always going to cherish the moments that we had at, like, her house, or the time that we had on the way to her house and stuff like that. It's sad, but it's exciting, because we're talking about, like, me and my friends are talking about how we're gonna live together when we go to college and everything, and it's gonna be awesome. I can't wait, but I can't wait at the same time. The bonds that I have with my friends aren't ordinary bonds, just like the bonds that you should have with your close personal friends. They're not ordinary bonds. They're not like you make them and, like, they happen like that, but they last forever. Let me say it that way. Like, these bonds are strong. When I say strong, I mean, like, that, like, amazing Spider-Man 2 web-slinging, like, impossible metal type of strength. I'm talking that Hulk about to bust them up type of strength. There's no way one little person saying one little thing could break our bond. That's how close our bonds are. We work, like, when I say you gotta work on it, I mean, like, think of it as a Pokemon. You gotta keep on training it and keep on training it, and it becomes stronger and stronger. Think of it like Dragon Ball Z. You gotta go into that chamber and train for, like, a day, but in the chamber it's like a year, and you become mad strong. It's like, what happened? When did this occur? The amount of time and effort that we put into being such a close friend, it's amazing. It's really crazy. It's amazing, and I'm glad that I have such a bond, such awesome people. And I just want to make this video for people that are having hard times with their friends or whatever, or their family members or whatever. Like, it's not something that you make overnight. It happens like that, but it's not as strong. It becomes stronger over time. Like, me and my friend, they know who they are. Like, my bonds with them, yeah, we may go through rough patches, but there's no way this tree is burning. So if you're going through a rough patch, just keep on trusting, because bet money, after you're done with that argument or whatever, or that fight or whatever, your bond will now be stronger because you made it through that, because you guys worked through it. And that's it for today. Like, comment, subscribe.